it's Anjana and welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are new here, hi, my name is Anjana and I make YouTube videos. Make sure to follow me on Instagram. I will link my Instagram over here and down below as well. This is not the same day. I forgot to film the intro. So this is another day and I have also done a cute little makeup routine video on my reels on my Instagram. So make sure to go check it out when you go see my Instagram. I'm super active over there and just if you like watching my videos and if you like this video, you should definitely subscribe as well. The subscribe button looks like this and it's YouTube, so obviously you know what the subscribe button looks like. Make sure to put your bell button on so every time I post a video you will get a notification. I make a lot of hauls because I love to spend my parents and my sister's money. So my hauls are really interesting, so make sure to watch this one as well. And please continue watching. It's a super cute, super fun haul because a lot of y'all requested me to make a haul on the other thrifting that I did. And I also got my other Forever 21 accessories that I had mentioned in my previous video. So I will be showing all of that in this video. So continue watching and I hope y'all enjoy it. Okay, the first package obviously is gonna be the Forever 21 package because I am so freaking excited. Also guys, I started using a new foundation. I'm wearing all my earrings. There are a lot of efforts. I finally like pretty vigorously opened everything. This looks like a very thin package. I am scared if anything doesn't come, I am going to throw a fit. Become a lazy person perpetually. I don't even go to the bathroom when I feel like peeing at night if I'm lazy. Like, no jokes. But anyway, all my three things are here. And oh my god, you guys, this is just so overwhelming. The first thing, which is it is these gold hoop earrings. They are for $300. Like, get out. Like, what? Like, that's so good. Like, I am so happy that I got so many good pairs of earrings and rings and necklaces and bracelets, because I needed good quality accessories for a very long time. The next one is a super super minimal, super cute. I love my jewelry so much. You guys do not understand. Please just go and buy it. And tag me if you bought it from watching my YouTube video. This is a little entangled. We are going to have to fix that. But it is basically this very, very cute minimal necklace. And it is such a cute heart. Like, I was like, does this look stupid? Ew, my nails. But it's so pretty, like, I just want to wear it. I am so in love with it. This is exactly why I was like looking. Oh my god, get out, get out. If I would see this on anyone else, I would want to buy it as soon as I saw it. Like, no jokes. Guys, literally tell me this doesn't look like the cutest thing you've seen today. Like, I love it so much. Like, I feel so girly. Like, I haven't felt like girly because I wasn't wearing like nice earrings and like accessorizing myself. I'm wearing my new rings as well. It makes me so excited that I'm gonna use all this stuff. This necklace is adorable. Like, it's so cute. I think this necklace was for 300 rupees as well. The prices are like so reasonable. Personally, I feel like for a brand like Forever 21, and I just love everything so much. The next thing that I got is that took a lot of time from me to remove the entangles, but to you I present this cute necklace. I think it's gonna look so cute. You will definitely see me wearing them in a lot of my pictures now. Love all of my stuff from Forever 21 so much. The next thing that I'm gonna show y'all is again something thrifted, and I'm so excited to show y'all because I am genuinely so proud of like my recently learned thrifting skills on Instagram. It is a madhouse. Everyone has eyes on stuff and you don't even know. But I got two things that I'm absolutely in love with. Shout out to Thrift with Kuhu, please guys. I will link her Instagram down below. You guys have to go check out her thrift stuff. It's so, so cute. And if you're like a basic bitch like me, you will definitely like it. I got high-waisted shorts. They are from H&M. Thank you so much, Kuhu, for hooking me up with shorts. I have been looking for shorts for such a long time, which were denim, which were ripped, and I'm so happy I got them thrifted. I feel like such a responsible citizen towards the fashion industry and the world in general, because thrifting is definitely a better way to a step closer to sustainable fashion, and I really would like to think that I support that. And then she gave me another pair of shorts. Thank you so much. Literally, she gave me black shorts. I have the exact ones in denims. If you've seen my Instagram, you will know I wear them quite a lot. But I love these shorts so much. Both of them cost $450. And this one's from H&M as well. So that was the second part of this thrift video haul. Next thing is something that I have never owned before, and I'm just so excited to show y'all because it's so cute. Like, stop it. And none of these videos are sponsored, guys. This is just me like high-key appreciating like these new methods that we all have adapted, and everyone starting their own businesses. I think that is so, so nice that everyone's like hustling and not trying to stay unproductive in this lockdown. I love it so much. So that's why I appreciate all these girls who have sent me all of this so much. The next thing that I'm gonna show y'all is a little cute box. It's obviously in PR. I got it and it's so cute. I'm gonna cry. It's literally so cute. This is what it looks like. Oh, that's what it looks like from the inside. And it has a note. It is from That's So Scrunchy. Please guys, go and check out her scrunchies. They're so cute. She sent me them and I'm gonna cry. I have never owned scrunchies before. So That's So Scrunchy, you got me hooked on scrunchies. Thank you so much. They're so cute. I'm gonna cry. Okay, so she sent it with like two chocolates, and look at the box, look at the packing. Everything is just so cute. I just feel like crying right now. The first one is in this black and white plaid print pattern. Ew, what is wrong with me? Okay, so I'm gonna try to like see how it looks on me. Oh my god, I've never owned a scrunchie in my life. This is so exciting. This is like a quick hair hack, guys, how to look cute in 2 seconds. Jesus Christ. Oh my god, except for my little baby hair, that looks so freaking adorable. Jesus, stop it. I love it so much. I'm gonna pin this up because that looks disgusting. Okay, let's see the next one. I'm gonna sit in a position where y'all can see it from the back. Oops. Oh no, I need to go ahead. Okay, you can see my freaking cute scrunchie from the mirror. Okay, I'm gonna try the next one, which is, ooh, it is a champagne pink, and this is beyond me how beautiful these scrunchies are. Like, they're so cute. I am literally gonna order more, and all my scrunchie girls out there, please go check her out. She is absolutely killing it. Guys, look at that. I can't stop looking at this scrunchie. I'm not even looking at myself. Like, do you see it? Okay, I'm gonna give you a better view. You see it, cute? Is it friggin' cute? I personally love it. I am in love with this scrunchie. I am in love with all these scrunchies, and she is so sweet. Like, I was like, no, it's fine, just send me 2 or just send me 3. 5 is too much and this and that, and she was like, no, please choose 5. So cute. Oh my god, the next one is so perfect for the outfit that I'm wearing right now. It's white. It's like a satin white. Like, I don't know if my makeup looks good today or not. I genuinely don't know. Do you freaking see that? And they're not even like too tight, you know? They're like perfect. Okay, we've got two more. We've got a satin blue, such a cute blue. There we go, such a cute blue. I am in love with it. Why do I do that? I need to stop being so whatever. The next one is like a peach baby pink color. I think all of these except the blue one, actually the blue one as well, because I'm wearing denim pants. Very cute. So I think this is how like my brain works when I buy stuff. Like, I bought this color, the peach one that I'm wearing. I got a champagne pink and I got a white. I got a plain black and white, and then I got a blue. So I think the way that I shop for things is like I envision how I will be able to pair these with any outfits that I'm wearing, and that's why I chose the blue, because I wear a lot of jeans. And I chose a white because white is universal and I wear white a lot as well. You can just pair it with anything, even if it has the mildest white in the top or the bottom that you're wearing. This plaid one, super like casual, like when I'm just going out hanging with my friends, I love it. It's so cute. Like, even though I have short hair, I really like to dye my hair because I feel hot very quickly. Then I got the champagne pink because it's like a very light lip gloss kind of shade, so even if I wear it and I wear that lip gloss, it will look super adorable. And yeah, that's it. Like, that's how I decided to shop, and that's why all these colors will go so well on my outfit, because white can look good because I'm wearing a white top. White and black would look good because I'm wearing a white top. So that gives you like so many advantages. Then if you have like this type, or maybe this shade of a lipstick like I do, I own a lot of nude shade lipsticks, then I would wear this one and it would look so cute. Like, and I'm wearing denim pants, so wearing this one would look so cute. Oh my god, I can't wait to take pictures in these. Guys, please go check out That's So Scrunchy. They have the best scrunchies. I'm literally telling y'all, please just go and buy them. That's it. Now you've seen this video, you have to go and watch it. Like, that's a rule now. Okay guys, that's about it for this video. I hope y'all enjoyed my haul of scrunchies, clothes and accessories. I will see you guys next time, and let me know what was your favorite item from all that I shopped, and I will link down everything below. So love you guys, bye. Make sure to subscribe, make sure to follow me on Instagram, and you will see a lot of fun content with everything that I've got, because I'm gonna pair it in so many ways. So I'll see you guys next time.
Thank you.